show you some graphs. You want to look carefully? Look here. If you count the number of stones,